dear student, today I am telling to you about the buoyancy and laws of flotation. What is a buoyancy force? Buoyancy force means that is exactly upthrust. So we say the upthrust force acting on an object immerse in the liquid is called upthrust or buoyant force, and the phenomena is called buoyancy. Phenomena is buoyancy and force is called upthrust or buoyancy force, buoyant force. So now second is law of flotation. How does an object float in liquid? So law of flotation states that a body will float in the liquid if the weight of the liquid displaced by the immersed part, because it may be partially or fully immersed. So we are seeing the weight of the liquid displaced by the immersed part of the body is less. Body is equal to or greater than the weight of the object. So there are two conditions, either it should be equal or this. If it will be less, then it will keep on floating. So here you can see if weight is greater than upthrust force or buoyant force, so body will get submerged. Will get submerged. Now second condition, upthrust is either equal, then body will float by sinking, floating by sinking. In third condition, if upthrust will be more than weight of the object, then the body will remain partially submerged in the liquid. So these are the condition for floating. So this is the explanation shown to you here. Immerse fully, partially liquid, floating, two vertical forces act on it. It is true that the weight is greater than the vertical down through the center of gravity. The force of buoyancy and upthrust or upthrust U, which act through the center of buoyancy. Cases when W is greater than, so downward force pull the weight of the object is higher than the upthrust, and the net force W minus U acts on the downward direction, hence the body get sink. So W is greater than U, so this is greater than this. Sigma density is more than this. This is the sinking condition. And this is second condition, that is W is equal to this. So substituting both these value, if both are having equal density, in that case what is happening, and displacing equal volume, so what will happen? The body will be fluid by sinking. Third condition, I told you this is W is less than U. In this case, what is happening? The body will get fluid by partially submerging. So this is all conditions shown to you here. So how does it happen? Thank you. Have a great day.